Influenza has been recognized as a serious public health problem for animal epidemics and pandemics that may occasionally occur. Influenza is an acute respiratory infection, usually self-limiting in healthy individuals, but may cause serious illness in at-risk subjects who have underlying medical conditions. And WHO estimates approximately 1 billion infections, 3 to 5 million cases of severe influenza, and 500,000 deaths in the world because of seasonal influenza every year. And vaccination is the most effective means of preventing influenza and its complications. However, influenza viruses are undergoing continuously to genetic antigenic change, and the vaccine need to be updated annually. And influenza surveillance is fundamental to control the disease and for public health actions. The WHO established the Global Influenza Surveillance Response System in early 50s to monitor influenza viruses and fulfill the objective activities of the Global Influenza Program. The global network currently comprises 144 national influenza centers in 114 countries, and the main objective of surveillance are collection and analysis of the epidemiological data on influenza morbidity and mortality in order to estimate the burden of disease, and early detection to rapidly identify the emerging variant viruses, and the global collaboration and timely sharing of viruses, reagents, and data enable the WHO and other member states to quickly respond to public health emergencies and also to make recommendations for vaccine composition annually. The efficacy of the seasonal influenza vaccine varies by year, as it depending on the match of the circulating viruses to those contained in the vaccines. In addition, host-related factors, including the persisting immunity, may impact the vaccine-induced antibody response. However, influenza vaccines are still capable of reducing severity and mortality following infection, and this is why is strongly recommended. And this is why vaccination is strongly recommended to high-risk groups and contacts like family members and healthcare workers. This is the reason why influenza vaccination is strongly recommended for high-risk groups and contacts like family members and healthcare workers.